What is going on, guys? Kyle with Finance Bro here. Let's talk Shiba Inu like always, of course. But before we do that, guys, as you can see here, we are on public.com, which is a social investing network app that allows you to see what other people are buying and selling in both the stock and crypto markets. They just recently added Shiba Inu to their roster of tradable tokens, and it's a great brokerage that myself and my business partner, who also makes videos on this channel, Zach, use on a day-to-day basis. Guys, we love Public, and of course, we are sponsored by them as well. So if you guys want to support this channel and get a free stock while you're at it, I might as well add it as well. Hit the link down in the description below when you sign up and use that link. You guys can hop in there, get a free stock, and then if you guys want to buy that, you know, buy more of that stock, sell that stock and buy some Shiba Inu or do whatever you want to do with it, guys. It is up to you. But guys, hit the link down in the description below, sign up and deposit at least $1 and you guys will get to be, or get to have rather, a free stock. But let's talk Shiba Inu, guys. We're up 3.57% on the day today. Again, that's not super accurate here on the charts. We can check a coin market cap, of course, as well, just to kind of verify that as well. We're only up about 2.86%, but again, it's slow, it's steady gains. We're back from the red that we saw just a couple of days ago. Obviously, this gigantic dump that we saw here with these huge candlesticks. But again, we have recovered quite nicely from that kind of 18 to 15% sell-off. And now we're kind of trying to form new support around these levels. Now, as long as we form new support on these levels, I'm still gonna remain bullish on short-term price action. Again, guys, I'm long-term, I should probably clarify this because I feel like I say this every video, but I am a long-term holder of this coin. This is not something that I'm, you know, trading really. I don't really trade Shiba Inu to try and make like a quick little profit here and there on the pumps and dumps of the coin. I am holding long-term. My price target for this coin is 1 cent. And I know you can call me crazy in the comments down below. I know a lot of the haters of this channel like to do that. But it's okay, I'll block you anyway, so it's all good. You know, you can do whatever you want. It's okay, bro. Like, I'm just gonna totally delete the comments so nobody can see it. You won't get likes and attention. So either way, you know, yeah, this is the way it goes. Sorry. Anyways, love Shiba Inu, but either way, I think we're moving pretty well here. The bullish momentum still kind of remains intact. And overall, I called this like about a video or two ago, I believe, where I said that I think Shiba Inu is gonna start going into a bit of a consolidation period once again. Again, after the all-time highs that we made in this rally just a couple of days or even about a week ago, again, it needs to take a breather, right? It needs to kind of slow down a little bit. It needs to start consolidating. It needs to kind of get that momentum back, the huge momentum that we saw here, that is. And then once we can do that, we can start pushing to new all-time highs. And above, guys, that's exactly what happened here. We had this huge rally, bit of a dump or a pullback here, and then it kind of started consolidating here for about a week or two or three, just kind of slowly and steadily kind of moving to the right or sideways with here, you know, little bumps, little dumps here and there, and then of course the massive breakout that we are seeing here. Now, what I also want to point out too is that Shiba Inu's news on Twitter, which, by the way, guys, if you're on Twitter, if you have a Twitter account and you haven't already, follow us on Twitter. We're gonna start posting Shiba Inu updates and all kinds of stuff in between. So as you can see here, it's right here at It's Finance Bro. Go follow us on Twitter. It would be awesome if you guys did that. But let's check Shiba Inu news Twitter account. Again, all kinds of awesome news stuff here that they always post. Look at this, chart update. Short-term targets are up to the 0.70s for SHIB. In 0.70s, they mean the point, obviously four zeros in front of that and then a 7-0, but that's just kind of an abbreviated way to say it. But as you can see here, this is kind of the technical analysis that they're showing here. They have the upside, which is pretty much pointed all the way up to like the 7500 level into the 7000 level. And again, guys, I think that that is actually a pretty realistic price target for the momentum and movement that we're seeing right now. Again, we're kind of forming, and we already really kind of formed it actually. Oh, I love getting that for TradingView. Let's refresh the page. Anyways, as you can see here, we're kind of forming a little bit of a bull flag here, or even, you know, and again, we might have kind of broken out of that as I'm making this video, so it's kind of irrelevant now. But either way, guys, from the technical analysis that they're showing on this chart, that's very, very bullish, right? We have the kind of sharp downtrend, again, breakout towards the upside here, broke through, you know, just two resistance levels here, and now we got to see if we can push towards a higher high here, towards these upper resistance levels and push into those higher price targets. And of course, guys, we'll let you guys know, obviously, if that happens. We're always making up-to-date videos. So make sure you subscribe, guys, and hit the notification bell so you never miss any of our new videos, because we post like 4 times a day with the latest and up-to-date information on Shiba Inu. But either way, really bullish case for Shiba Inu there, and very happy to see that indeed. Now, let's also talk about, let's scroll down here, this. So we have another huge milestone reached by the Robinhood petition. Again, I will pull it up really quick here, just so you guys can see it. Again, kindly request Robinhood to list Shiba Inu coin. So the last goal that we just hit was 500,000 signatures. They have now moved it to 1 million signatures. And guys, again, I know you might be thinking, it's just a stupid petition. Who cares? Well, I would like to point out that there have been events like this in the past where there's been a petition to add, you know, maybe it's a certain cryptocurrency, I believe it was like SafeMoon was a good example, or even just other types of cryptocurrency, not just a Robinhood, but for things like Coinbase, right? Or for other types of brokerages. And again, I don't want to say that change.org is completely useless, because there is a lot of applications where, you know, these signatures for petitions have been made and people have gotten a lot of progress done with them. People have gotten their demands heard. They've made enough noise, and this obviously making noise considering the fact that there are not only Twitter accounts talking about this as far as Shiba Inu news is concerned, but of course major news outlets have been covering this stuff as well, guys. And again, Robinhood is, in my opinion, and you can roast me down in the comments below because I know some of you have to disagree. Again, guys, everyone who watches these videos, I'm not mad if you disagree with me. That's fine. I love an open conversation for everyone to have. But again, at the end of the day, there are some people who love to just kind of hit and run. They leave these really kind of like mean and just kind of negative comments saying like I'm an idiot, you know, or that I'm too young to be doing this. I'm 21, by the way, just so you guys understand, because some people seem to think that I'm like 12. But either way, guys, listen, I still think that Robinhood is one of the most important catalysts for this coin, and I say that with full confidence, and you can disagree with me down in the comments below. Let me know. I'd love to hear your guys' opinions. But again, Robinhood is super, super popular with almost every investor pretty much who is investing right now. Everybody knows what Robinhood is. Everybody has used Robinhood. Most people have a Robinhood account. Robinhood is extremely easy to use, log on to, buy and sell, whether it's crypto or stocks. We saw what happened with Dogecoin, and the main reason why, I think, in my opinion, Dogecoin ran to those highs was because of Robinhood. Robinhood is accessible. It was the only place you could buy Dogecoin really at the time. There wasn't really many other brokerages that you could easily hop on and get there. So again, Robinhood not listing Shiba Inu, if anything, is a detriment to their own business model. And if they can actually get Shiba Inu on their platform, which I am sure, guys, I am sure, and you can talk to any other Shiba Inu analyst on YouTube right now who are making videos about this, we all know that Robinhood, or pretty much Shiba Inu, is ready to go on Robinhood, right? All the papers been filled out, all the legal stuff has been sought through, everything is pretty much done. It just needs to be put live, right? The button needs to be pressed and Shiba Inu can go live. But again, that's not going to happen, unfortunately, because Robinhood seems to have very strict guidelines on what they want to add as far as cryptocurrency goes to their platform, because they don't want to get sued by the SEC, or they're worried about people getting, you know, fraudulent, you know, getting defrauded out of their money if there's, you know, what's known as a rug pull, right? But again, Shiba Inu is not a rug pull, right? And that's what I've seen, a very common misconception about this coin, is people love to yell and, you know, yell from the rooftops, basically, that it's just a scam coin, you're gonna lose all your money anyways, you know, kind of deal. And guys, listen, it's about patience. It's about, you know, knowing how much to have in this coin, how much to not have in this coin. It is not at all, in my opinion, a pump and dump scheme. This has much more utility, much more use than some of these other random coins that people love to kind of yell about in our comments section. But again, this coin has a future, right? It has a big future, and it continues to expand on its ecosystem, and it has an actual reason for existing, and that I appreciate more than anything, guys. But either way, let me know in the comments below your guys' thoughts. I'd love to hear them, but that's pretty much it for this coin.